Break of dawn, guys. Sun's just coming up. We're getting ready here to do some steelheading. So yeah, we're gonna go give it a stab again. Water levels, I think, are down. So it should be easier wading today. All right, we're getting there already here.
Blind man can't see what he's doing.
Mikey's using a strike indicator, split shot, and then he's running some sort of nymph. What kind is that supposed to represent? Some buggy looking nymph. And then these are really cool. What's this called again?
Crystal meth.
Crystal meth egg cluster. This is like the material that, you know, those scrub pads that your mom always uses or your wife uses to clean the pots and pans? That's what that material is. That is cool. So yeah, spooling her up on the big bad loop. Booyah! Still has his plastic on the corks! Oh, what a rookie! Alright, river's up a little bit, but not as bad as it was before. We're moving. Mikey's got something spotted down here. He's fishing farther downstream. And I think he spotted some fish. What you can kind of do, you'll see them in pools just holding behind rocks and logs and stuff like that. Well, I think he must have seen something because he's crouched down on an island right now, casting to something. I'm gonna make my way over here. They're holding in front of the riffle. You saw them sitting there, huh? There's a creek coming in right there. There's a creek coming in right there. Whoa, dude! Saw that coming. Alright, so he's put on a big, gaudy pink fly. Probably so bright you could probably see it in the water. There you go. Try to sneak up on these fish that are on the bed. I'm coming down or coming at them from downstream, so they're facing upstream. They can't see me. I'm gonna try to move slow. See if I can't get close enough where we can see them on film. See that light patch of gravel? Boy, if the sun was out, this would be a lot easier. I don't know if you can see this or not, but there's a light patch of gravel right there. And you'll see one or two fish, long black objects, finning on the, against that light gravel. Oh, he's a good size one. Oh, he's coming at me. Here he comes. He's off to the left. He's coming at you. He's riding high. Where's he going? The other one's on the nest. Yeah, she just made a big, come ripping in there and made a big U-turn and then faced back upstream. Okay, there's one to the right. Two of them are holding to the right. There's third one is in the front left. I don't think the camera's picking us up, but it's pretty cool. Steelhead in here. This is a sweet looking spot, huh? There, I had one. Had a tug. That was a pretty subtle take. Just felt the weight on the end of the line, a gentle tug. Camera's running. Yep, it's huge, man. It looks like a salmon. Look at the size of this thing. What is it? A carp? It's got to be a carp. Because it's gold colored, and it's got a square, broad tail. And it's huge, like 30 pounds huge. This thing's a monster, whatever it is. Yeah. Oh, it's a steelhead, it's huge. Here, film. Camera's running. Oh, that thing's a pig. Oh my God, that's huge, dude.
Fireman.
Oh my god, that's huge, yeah.
Here's Kenny with his first ever hookup on a steelhead, and it's a nice one.
It's a pig.
All right, I'm gonna hand him back the camera.
I'm gonna just slide him up on it.
So I can get a hold of him.
Oh my god, look at the size of that thing.
That's deep right there, careful.
Look at that slobble. Oh man, don't break him off. He's still green. Careful. I can beach him. Look at that! Oh my god, that thing's gorgeous.
Male.
Is it?
I think so.
Look at the colors on.
The males get the deep colors.
Yeah, oh, I gotta get a picture of me holding this. That's for sure. All right, how are we gonna do this?
Get the hook up.
Put him on the grass.
I don't want to hurt her. I gotta hold her. You can get the hook up. I'm not gonna lose her.
I think that is
28. Get her out in the current, maybe get some gill water flowing through her so she can swim. I don't feel no, she's free.
Yeah, she's pulling on me.
Right behind you with the camera.
Mm-hmm.
There she goes.
Yes.
Nicely done, sir. About time.
Whoo, doggy. Well, it was square tail and it had a gold color to it when the sun was shining on it. I'm like, oh, that's got to be a carp. I had visions of blistering runs downstream, getting into my backing, 5-6 jumps. That thing fought like a carp. So I think I'll give this up. It's not thrilling enough for me. Now that I've mastered it. Oh. This guy over here wanted adoration for providing the fly. He tied it. That was sweet. Not a very hard take either. Just a kind of a bump. Just a tug. So I said, that's kind of what I had right here in this pool too. I had just a tug.
Yep. It's a steelhead.
No, I thought they crushed it.
No, if the water temperatures are right, sometimes they will. But for the most part, you don't really notice it.
Really?
Like when you're indicator fishing,
uh-huh. What
will happen is your line will stop and your indicator will go down.
Yeah.
Just kind of go down and you'll go pick it up, it'll be a rock. Do that 5 times. The next time you'll have the same thing happen. Your indicator will just kind of go like that and you'll think it's a rock and you'll give it one of these and off it goes.
Yeah, that's kind of what this did. I swung it down, tail coming out of the tail of the swing, out of the eddy, and I started stripping it back and I just felt bump. Set the hook. And then I wasn't even sure whether I had a fish. I thought, oh, it's a rock. Because it didn't move at first. All right. Woo-hoo!
First steelhead.
Yeah, it's my first one. Probably my last one. So I'm going to give this up. Well, long day. I got that big one. Mike got a hook set into 3 of them and lost all 3. Last one he got the hooks into, or he tried to get the hooks into, was a pretty good sized fish. Didn't look as big as the one I had, but it was a good fish. Because we saw its tail, we saw it come up. So I'm back on the spot here where I caught that big one. We're just hitting a couple of our favorite spots here. Before we gotta head back. A couple last casts, but my back is hurt me so bad I had to sit down, but good time to smoke the pipe. Brought along the field stump today. Love this, it fits in the pocket really well. good pipe for fishing. So, yeah. Yeah, good day on the water. My first steelhead, probably the biggest steelhead I'll ever catch. Yeah. Good day.